Ian. I'm a fire captain with Orange County Fire Authority. We're out here at the intersection of Candlewood Lane. Is it Candlewood Lane? Yeah. Yeah, we're out here at the intersection of Candlewood Lane and Dogwood Lane in the city of Aliso Viejo for a residential structure fire. We received a call at 10:30 this morning. First arriving engine found smoke showing from one of the apartments. They initiated an attack and were able to get the fire under control in about 15 minutes or so. In doing so, they were able to prevent it from spreading to the adjacent units. However, out of three dogs, the owner was able to get two out of the three out, and unfortunately one did not make it out. They did have a working smoke alarm, which we strongly encourage people to just constantly check, make sure that they've got working smoke alarms.